Okay.
I'm jamming the web, milking what little power I have left.
What the hell is this?
Why did you go to your welly?
One, my Spitfire was on a timer. I thought that would be an interesting option because we just did that. But what the hell is this? I spawned on a hillside.
You do realize that Fuzzy is on my ass still, right?
Well, I wouldn't be able to catch him no matter where I spawned.
I'm heading straight for you. Now, if the off chance I make it there, which I probably not because my engine just died.
Why is there a hill on this runway? I'm definitely saving this clip for you, Ryan.
My engine just died. I still got 10 kilometers to go, too. Based on where you're at.
All the same. Good sortie, chaps. It's off to the pub for us tonight. Sorry, I'll stop being British. Uh-oh. We have a Ju-88 coming to bomb this runway. Please repair me. Repair me. He's gonna dive bomb me.
Aw, man, I don't think I got that clip screenshot. I don't think I got that clip saved.
Well, I saved it, so. Oh! That was aimed right at me!
Serpentine!
Let's get the heck out of here. Don't.
What?
Rip the flap off.
Oops. What? Did you forget the low tier Spitfires don't have combat flaps?
Yeah. No, we didn't. Oh, the airfield just disappeared. Oh, this place turned into a hill as well. I'm flying below trees, and I'm gonna go have some fun with it. Hello, trees. Probably going to explode here. Whee! Nope.
My engine's dead, so I gotta land. I don't know why it's not bleeding any tits or anything. It really should be.
I don't get it.
Well, I got a landing.
Terrell's attacking you. I'm trying to get onto him. Okay. Come on, Spitfire, hang with it. Hits into Carol, he's got a fuel leak.
More hits into Yorm, but nothing significant.
Carol's dead.